Glory, glory to old Georgia. Heroes have graced the field before you. Men with hearts, bodies, and minds of which the entire Bulldog Nation can be justifiably proud. The tradition of unbridled excellence, demonstrated by these individuals and many others, spans more than a full century. And now a new breed of Bulldog stands ready to take the field of battle, to assume the reins of their Georgia forebears and continue that tradition, understanding that there is no tradition more worthy of envy, no institution worthy of such loyalty as the University of Georgia. As we prepare for another meeting between the hedges, let all the Bulldog faithful rally behind the men who now wear the red and black with two words. Two simple words which express the sentiments of the entire Bulldog Nation. Go Dawgs!
$1 billion. The question is, who let the dogs out?
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
Who let the dogs out?
It was nice, the party was bumping. And everybody having a ball. Until the fellas started in calling. And the girls respond to the call. I heard a bullhorn shout out.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
I see the dance people. Billy Bonders, get out. Get back, Gruffy. Bash, Gruffy. Get back, you flea infested mongrel. Gonna tell myself I'm man, no get angry.
Hey, yeah.
Two Eddie cows calling them canine. Hey, but they tell me, hey man, it's part of the party. You put a woman in front and a man behind. I hear a woman shout out.
Who let the dogs out?
There's nothing if he don't have a bone.
Oh, doggy, hold your phone. Oh, doggy, hold it.
A doggy is nothing if he don't have a bone.
Oh, doggy, hold your phone. Oh, doggy, hold it.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
Billy Bonders, get out. Get back, Gruffy. Bash, Gruffy. Get back, you flea infested mongrel.
Well, if I am a dog, the party is on. I gotta get my groove on, got my mind, I'm gone. Do you see the rays coming from my eye? Walking to the prison, Digimon is breaking them down. Me and my white talk, short, dealing, gassy, color. Any caliber, do I think I knew, that's why they call me pitbull. Cause I'm the man of the land, when they tell me to say, ooh.